Part 1.
Hello children, how are you all? Sangeeta ma'am is back again in mathematics class. Today we are going to do something nice and interesting activity. Today we are going to do a very nice activity. You know, there's a lot of work which I have done, artwork which I have done. And what I did was I did all mixed up. And from that, we are going to understand how to sort things. When we have many things, different items, we will understand, we will learn how to sort different items. Okay, so there are many colorful things which we will be sorting. So that's a very nice fun activity which we are going to do. So are you ready for the activity, Nadia? Are you ready? So shall we have a look at the activity, children? Children, see, there are a lot of stuff over here. There's a lot of stuff. There are a lot of different things. Now, I'll just show you how to sort things. Okay? We will keep, because pens, I have a marker, I have pens, I have pencil. So, everything has to go into its own place. Yes? We keep everything separate. So now we need to know how to sort. Okay, so first, these two, this and this is similar. So we will keep together. Now, pencil, we'll take pencils out. Pencils. Now we are taking pencils and we are keeping pencils out. Now we are left with, see, this is a different type of a pencil. This is a different type of a pencil. Now I have pens. Now this is a thin marker, children. This is a thin marker. So I'll keep it over here. I'll move little. See, we very nicely have sorted. This is only one pen, blue pen. And here we have red and we have blue. See, now very nicely I sorted. So now this will go in one box, this will go in one box, this will be separate, this will be separate. So everything will be separate. They go into their different sections. Okay. Now, shall we see one more example?
Children, wow, colorful quilling rolls, right? So now we will do, we'll sort these ones. First, I'm going to sort with size. There are two sizes in that, big and small. See, you can see the difference. I'm sorting children, there are a few things which I've kept aside. They come in a different section because they are not big, not small, but that is the reason I've kept them separate, and we will remove them at present and we'll keep it in a different place. Now what I'm trying to do is I'm sorting with colors. I'm going to keep bring all colors, same color together, like you have white, purple, blues, brown. See, I'm doing sorting of big. So brown, blue, yellow, green, all shades of blue, shades of purple. So now the big circles are over. So now I'm doing the small quilling rolls. See, I'm separating them. I'm sorting according to the color. I'm sorting according to the color now. Before we have done with big and small. Now I'm doing according to the color. So we have pink. We have yellow. We have brown. We have white. We have orange. We've got purple and green. So you can see all the colors, children. You can see all the colors. See, I have sorted all. Children, I hope you understood the concept of sorting. Shall we do the home fun activity now?